Diagonal lunge with hands behind the head. Diagonal lunges can be done to the front diagonal or back diagonal, but here we'll emphasize motion to the front. For the forward diagonal lunge, take a step to the front diagonal, but keep the hips facing forward and not to the diagonal. Return to the start position by pressing the front foot into the ground using the gluteal muscles, and in one motion, return to the start position.